Hi guys, so in this YouTube video, we're going to show you how we went from this to this. We renovate properties and we show you our day-to-day experiences of our good.
Sold the property for £152,000. That is a profit of...
And our bad experiences. If you like and you comment below, it really helps the channel grow, basically. We would really appreciate it if you could do that.
So Lizelle's just removing the lino from the floor so we can start off fresh. Now in this part of the video, I'll be showing you how to remove tiles from a wall or how to remove tiles fast from a wall. Taking off this toilet system from the wall, but before you do that, you need to take out all the water from the tank. And one way to do that is basically to turn off the water supply to your house and then run the flush, and then it shouldn't really fill up again.
Kaka, you can stop now.
Now, one issue we had with the ground is that there was a lot of pipes previously run through it, so that would have weakened the joist quite a bit. So in this part of the video, I'm going to be strengthening up all the joists. Soon after I did that, I laid down the subflooring. In this case, we put 1.8 centimeter thick plywood. Soon after we laid down the shower tray, we also backfilled all the edges with silicone.
Fill those gaps.
Now, a common question I get asked is, do I need to waterproof before tiling? The more simple answer is, why not? Because it costs you only like £40 to waterproof it. So if you have a leak in the future, it just gives you that added protection.
Well done. Finished.
Now it's time to show you the end result. We hope you like it.
Let's go in the shower room.
I just want to say thank you so much for watching. If you're looking to buy a property in 2024 or you're renovating, there's no reason not to subscribe to our channel.